Hey y'all, welcome to episode 4. Last time it was a very long video. Because my friend and I traded games, and I beat one of the most hardest levels. I just got a coupon, cool. I just got a Ragnarok. This is just guess what? I just got a coupon, which means I can. Where do you get Ragnaroks? How do you get Ragnaroks? How do you buy Ragnaroks?
You can't.
Okay. I'm just gonna get a healing potion with the coupon. There you go.
I think Harry.
No, I'll level up more. Yep. Okay, let's see. Ready to work. I hope soon I can get the resurrect. I just got enough clover.
What is it? It's red, isn't it?
Oh, I just died.
Son of a bing bong.
Bingling. Oh, I just got more money. I'm not just gonna just collect some more money. Wait, can I just go? I'm gonna do some more training. I'm gonna do some dodge just to heal up, get more health.
What?
Wait, I'm gonna look. Oh my god, that's
finally boss. Holy mama. He's like a beast dude. King of Berserk. I know. I'll either live or die in 2 minutes.
Okay guys, this was just a quick little video. I'm just gonna upgrade some good roof.
Yes. This is what the new sword is after that, I forget. The Ragnarok sword. You get the Ragnarok sword. I'm gonna win. I won!
The scarecrow game. Wait, it's the scarecrow. It's that. Oh my god.
This last 2 minutes. Oh, I lost
25.
This last 2 minutes.
Increase HP.
Look how good my block is.
Scarecrow.
Oh, it's just a random little dude scarecrow.
Look what? Level it. Thank you all for watching this quick little incy-wincy video. Bye.